In girl world, Halloween is the one night a year when a girl can dress like a total slut and no other girls can say anything about it. The hardcore girls just wear lingerie and some form of animal ears.
Doesn't she look great, honey?
What are you?
I'm a mouse. Duh.
Unfortunately, no one told me about the slut rule, so I showed up like this.
Okay, you did not just say that.
What? He's a good kisser.
He is your cousin.
Yeah, but he's my first cousin.
Right.
So you have your cousins, and then you have your first cousins, and then you have your second cousins.
No, honey. Mm-mm.
That's not right, is it?
That is so not right.
Hey!
Hey!
You made it. And you are a zombie bride.
An ex-wife.
Love it. Can I get you something to drink?
Yeah.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Karen,
stop it. Don't look, Karen. Hey, Seth!
He's not dead, he's gonna live. He's not dead, he's gonna live.
Hey.
Oh, no. Didn't anybody tell you? You were supposed to wear a costume.
Oh, shut up. I need to talk to you. You know that girl, Cady?
Yeah, she's cool. I invited her tonight.
Well, be careful, because she has a huge crush on you.
Really? How do you know?
Because she told me. She tells everybody. It's kind of cute, actually. She's like a little girl. She, like, writes all over her notebook, Mrs. Aaron Samuels. And she made this t-shirt that says, I heart Aaron, and she wears it under all her clothes.
Oh, come on.
Well, who can blame her? I mean, you're gorgeous. And okay, look, I'm not saying she's a stalker. But she saved this Kleenex you used, and she said she's gonna do some kind of African voodoo with it to make you like her.
What?
This was it. Regina said she would talk to Aaron for me, and now she was.
I know she's kind of socially retarded and weird, but she's my friend, so just promise me you won't make fun of her.
Of course I'm not gonna make fun of her.
How could Janice hate Regina? She was such a good...
What are you doing? You broke up with me.
That's crazy. Why would I break up with you? You're so hot.
Ah! That's a scary mask, bro.
I had never felt this feeling before. I could hear my heartbeat in my ears. My stomach felt like it was going to fall out my butt. I had this lump in my throat like after you dry swallow a big pill. I hated Regina. I hated her.